On the daily basis, ICICI Bank undergoes a fall, and now a complete reversal can be seen in ICICI Bank. The good part of ICICI Bank, the upward resistance is around 305, which is very clear because of this gap down mode. And if you see over here, it goes down, pulls itself higher, a red candle was formed, right? Trying to push it down, but followed by these, so gap up and complete sell off, gap up and bearish, was taken off by three candles trying to push itself higher against this sell off, right? And a green candle happened, which basically pushes the high of the Moribazu, complete red Moribazu. So ideally, ICICI Bank seems to be in the positive mode and it can go further up, but again, the upside is limited. As we can see, 304 to around 308 levels are very crucial for ICICI Bank, or 306 levels. So it cannot be easily broken. So upward resistance is also there in HDFC and ICICI Bank, all these large cap banks which have weightage in magnitude.